It's a long-awaited afternoon's football. I'm much looking forward to it. The players are on their way out, so before we start, a few words from Trim.
Thanks, Peter. Everyone seems ready for kickoff, so let's join the action.
Well, this is only an exhibition match. I'm sure the players will really get stuck in today. Let's hope we see an exciting game of football here.
Thank you.
Good evening. Tonight's match is just about to get underway. Paul Booking will be watching it with me.
Good evening, Peter, and thanks. This game has stood out in my diary all season. I can't wait for the kickoff.
The defender cuts this one out. Here's Eto. It's created a counterweight for them. Cristiano Ronaldo. And Scholes. Giggs. Can he keep it going? And Evra. Great interchange there. The ball goes out of play in a good position.
This has potential.
The defender did well to block the cross. It's out for a corner. It's into the face of goal. Goal! They've conceded a goal at a crucial time in the game. In injury time. Finally, they have hit the opener. The stalemate's over and we have a game on our hands. Okay, it was a bit of a wait, but it was worth it.
Well, this game has been very exciting, but I can't believe it's going to end like this.
It's over. They've scraped a 1-0 win. What's your take on the game today, Kevin?
Well, I think they deserve the win. They pressurised the opposition keeper so much, particularly in the second half.
So as the fans make their way home, my thanks go to Trevor beside me. The referee's whistle goes and that's it. And they have been beaten. Although there's no joy for their manager or the fans, though, the players can be very proud of all the effort that they have put in. Thank you, Trevor, for joining me this afternoon. That's all we have time for. Well, goodbye.
Just time for me to say goodbye, and we'll see you at the next game.